One of my biggest mistakes early on was spending way too much of my energy trying to get others to see my vision.